Her red hair spouts flames of fire when she reads. Her voice echoes through a mesmerized class. There is complete silence except for her voice, as loud as a cannon and then as soft as a butterfly. She fast forwards time when she reads, and as her expressions change, all of a sudden, so do her clothes. She is now sitting there in a mask and cape. And that is why Miss Pritchard is my reading superhero.